pretty big place. I don't know about this place. Can everyone see? Is everybody comfortable? Is everybody happy with their lives? Let's play some music for these people.
Thank you. Yeah. All along.
after something has fucked you up. It's nice to come back. I hope you come back in your lives.
Thank you.
Christmas me alone.
Thank you.
pretty young band to have this many people show up, you know. I don't know, it's nice to be here. And I gotta say, flying in today, we got to fly in and looking at the Capitol and all that, I kinda got chills, brought like a tear to my eye. So just thinking about all the decisions made in those buildings about like, killing people. And I hate to, like, we don't want to be, like, talking politics and everything, but if this isn't the time, I don't know when it is. I hope you guys, if you're old enough to register, are all registered. And whether you're old enough to vote or not, you should have participated a week or two ago in the march down to the monument for pro-choice. Some of you were there. Because that's your lives. They're making your decision for you, so you better fucking stand up and keep the decision to yourself. And that's it. I don't want to say nothing else except for 1, 2, 3. What the fuck is this? Yeah. we're not worthy. We're not worthy. Thank you. Thanks to Father for now for turning the stage into something more before we came out. It's the first night they're playing with us. I thought it was really cool. Father for now is